Well, welcome back to the channel. We're back on the white farm today. We're gonna get our tractor started up and going. This is Lil Mo, I was using in the last video. Well, I got it and tried it. I don't remember whether I actually used it in the last video or not. It's in my book. Not going to do much with it. I don't know. Back down here and we'll shut it off. Takes a minute to shut it completely down, as I see. Nice little mower. Speaking of mowers, we need to buy one. Mowers. Down here at the end. Premium expansion. I never use these. I'll give them a try. Got a new tractor. I'll try the Vulture. 3-point. Put the larger engine. I'll try those tires. Not sure what that is. Stainless steel fuel tank set up. Don't need a front loader. Turn that on. Swath dropping. Gonna come in handy. Turn on mower and lower. And fold that one. That one turned down. Should be all set. We'll do one pass here. Back out. Snowing outside today. I just don't feel like going out in it, so why not? Good day to play farm sim. Been snowing outside all day. The other workers coming along. They're not workers. Mm-hmm. Some of the stuff I need to get rid of. We'll probably get a different Ford wagon. I don't want that baler. Truck. We'll keep that for now. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. This tractor's done. We'll plant some parsnips in the other field. Forge wagons. Silage additive. I don't know how much it takes. Quite a bit, by the looks of it. Why don't fill it up? Better get one more pallet. That is a little expensive. Done already. Better take more. Done. Wagon. Let's get started. Thank you. this and dump it in the silo over there, put it in silage. Is what we're gonna do with it. Oh. Come on, good turn. Unloading. Let's put it there for now. Get it put away later. I must have filled that up and forgot about it. Oh, we got some of what I'm holding. Oh yeah, I remember I did add that in there. Because before I messed everything up, I had to start over, everything over. I had that full of chaff. Well, actually, most of it was all embedded and turned into silage. Getting ready to sell it when I messed everything up. That might be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.